After a week of torrential rains, the death toll from floods, landslides, and a tornado in Indonesia now stands at least 68. Rescue teams are desperately searching for the missing. At least 7,000 residents have been displaced.